That's a question that I would answer by truly, it depends. It's going to depend on the county that you are in, and it's going to depend on the particular judge who's presiding over your case. I have found over the course of my practice, though, that it's equal in it when it comes to who's going to have custody of the children. I see just as many fathers getting custody of children as I do mothers.